funniest thing just happened to me. I go inside a restaurant to pick up food just so I can eat it later and keep my round shape round, and I happen to be wearing this shirt. That's my favorite team, okay? Through thick and thin. So a guy sees me and says, "Did you lose a bet?" In a way, he's right. I've been getting that comment a lot. Dan Schneider, if you're paying attention, do something. Win some games, win some quarterfinals or whatever it's called, playoffs. I'm embarrassed now.